Hopefully we are. Day three of the Million Dollar Challenge. Again, it's 2020 and I still haven't beat it because I suck. Hopefully we could beat it and at least before 2020 ends, you know, that'd be nice. It's August now, almost end of August. So hopefully, I guess just jump right in. Bobby Roode again, of course. This game is gonna make me hate Bobby Roode so much. It's awful how much I hate Bobby Roode now.
The phenomenal AJ. After that epic entrance, Bobby Roode is even more amazing tricks with his technical wrestling skills.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Bobby Roode looking good tonight, truly worthy of the expensive robes he wears to the ring.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with a guy who shops at Suit City, but if these were fashion competitions, his opponents would have already lost. Drop down. Drop down. Impactful slam.
I guess with something and returning. Don't know what to think about that. They put a title on him. That's just
oh, what a backbreaker!
Man, just ugly impact.
Don't need another Roman Reigns title run.
Oh, wicked clothesline!
Just like giving me a Goldberg title.
That's run. A Pele kick.
So, I mean, if they take the title off the Fiend after he just won it at SummerSlam, a week later, at the next pay-per-view, literally...
He's got the shoulders down. AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
Just needs to do more damage.
Even though Styles didn't debut in WWE until 2016, American wrestling fans have seen Styles for the first time over 15 years ago when he competed in WCW.
He's starting to stumble here. We all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Saxton, that WCW run you referred to for AJ Styles only lasted for the last month of WCW's existence, but Styles impressed many during his brief run as part of the tag team Air Raid.
Yeah, had Styles shown up a little sooner or WCW lasted a little longer, it's likely he would have been a major component of the invasion. But his debut in WWE definitely paid off after a decade and a half of anticipation.
What have they been doing for the past?
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
I personally think fighting champions are idiots,
but AJ Styles hasn't turned away any challengers since joining SmackDown Live.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That one has been
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice. Hooked up.
Ushiguroshi. I'm not sure how much he has left.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
Corey, you said before that his constant defenses are idiotic. But between his U.S. Championship Open Challenge and his WWE Championship reigns, we've seen plenty of all-time classics.
Who else but AJ Styles would give Ty Dillinger a United States Championship match mere weeks after his debut? Or give James Ellsworth two WWE Championship opportunities? That's why he's the champ. That runs the camp.
You just proved my point. It's idiocy.
It's great. You know, guy wrestling with his hands in his pockets.
Trap the arm.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
That's just stupid. They've ruined Jericho.
Harsh impact. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
I don't know. The only credible talent they really have.
Boom!
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make
Jericho
a move eventually.
Can he score the pin? No trouble kicking out of that one.
How in the world?
Out of the back of the neck. Oh, nasty impact.
Good talent he has, MJF and Cody.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't know. I'm trying to think of the roster. Sammy Guevara's not that bad.
Everybody remembers their first big match, guys. And for Bobby Roode, his first time on the main roster came in August of 2017 when he made his glorious SmackDown debut defeating Aiden English.
And WWE with their freaking Nia Jax injuries pretty much half the women's roster.
Ushiguroshi!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Bobby Roode's SmackDown debut was undoubtedly glorious, as Corey mentioned. And his post-match comments that night, I think, went a long way in letting us know what type of person he really is.
Definitely no shortage of confidence, Michael.
Roode told Renee Young that AJ Styles may have it.
And it's
what a stomp!
Good grief! Ring of Honor can bring me back into the wrestling mood.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Look at the suplex, neck breaker. I think we're about to see it.
Seth Styles clash.
That should do. Can he do it here?
What do you think he's good? What most people think he's good is,
whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
I thought I would get something out of
here. Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ.
Playing through Bobby Roode match. Like, actually talk about something before I actually get too focused into the stream with Joe and the rest. Joe's really the only hard one right now. Couldn't get past him last stream. I got past him twice the stream before. So, I mean, I can get past him. It's just, I need to focus.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
The thing about this match is I can't envision these competitors ever giving up. It's just not in their DNA.
Wow. Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem. I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxon, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Look at Samoa Joe just messing with his opponent's head right now.
Hooked up, Ushiguroshi.
He can end it here.
Still no yellow head right here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Got it.
Got some
Pele kick.
I think that's a Styles clash. Hurt the head.
Got some boom, what impact. Got some
Pele kick.
Right. Here, let me check. Would this give me it doesn't give me the alright. It doesn't give me the
kick.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Samoa Joe with his back against the wall. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, God. He's good.
And no luck against Joe there. Would you look at this? Simply amazing.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, my goodness. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Knee drop.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Ushiguroshi.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Looking at it here.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Whoa, he lets him out. What a fool. He had him dead to rights. He's lining him up. Here we go. AJ, oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Let's take a quick look at that again.
That could be it, Michael.
What?
Catches that one.
Are you kidding me? No, I don't want to do this stupid arm thing.
Smart, yeah, attacking the arm.
I don't even care.
Oh no, we know what this is.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
We know what's coming here.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
No.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
AJ Styles is getting ready.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Beautiful technique by AJ Styles with a burst of energy. And it's reversed.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
He looks completely drained right now, guys, and I'm willing to bet he doesn't have enough strength to even execute a submission move.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Looks like it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Okay.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Styles, a fire carry.
This one's over, guys.
This time it might end the match.
What is he doing?
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
He wants no part of the outside. Oh, AJ Styles may have it.
Is that dark red?
Is he like done?
Color, so I should be able to get it. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Oh, you're joking.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
I got time.
Here he goes.
Just fucking waste it.
Is he done?
It was so close.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Build it up.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory. AJ Styles is setting it up.
Got the stamina for it.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
Freak Joe. Got him.
AJ Styles wins.
All right. I could possibly, like, actually do this now.
Here is your winner.
I got Joe.
AJ Styles.
Now I just need to do hopefully I can get through this first try, and I've already beaten Joe. So that's great right now. Seventeen minutes in, let's go. Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan's fairly easy if you can get him to low health. So my stuff is at. Okay, I can probably lose. Is this match rules? DQ's on.
We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run circles around most of his opponents.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Get out of the way.
He goes down hard.
Yeah, he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
Are not one. Okay.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh no. Is this an actual?
No, it's just it's gonna break an arm.
Really?
It's always a joy to see a competitor make a triumphant return to action. But Daniel Bryan's return in 2018 after 2 years brought unparalleled joy to the WWE Universe.
Pele.
Pele kick!
Dumb blitz.
He looks a bit off his game here. Michael brought up Daniel Bryan's 2018 return, which to me...
Hooked up.
God dang it. Alright, I'm back. God dang it. The debuff and
he knows he's in trouble.
He has a finish. No.
Oh,
that's like
yes,
the worst.
Rocket cinched in.
As he was wearing down the opponent. AJ's in big trouble now. AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
Garbage.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Smack Joe, I'm not dealing with him. Freaking trying. Any of this stupid yes lock.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, crap.
Oh, what's it going to be?
And the slam.
Just looked at my phone, glanced at it, and I freaking messed up. Oh, no.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Dang it.
Hammerlock applied.
Again with this stupid garbage.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's going to break her arm. There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, are you kidding? I'm reversing it.
Damn it.
This reverse time is bullcrap.
When it comes to facing AJ Styles, you don't want none.
Just like your commentary, Saxton.
No.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I didn't want to do that.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Okay. I think I'm good.
Oh my goodness.
His knee drops.
There.
Ooh. Real easy.
Got a steam.
Drops.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
God dang it. He's reversed almost everything in this match.
He might have it.
And now he's doing a stupid...
Is he done?
Is he doing an actual finish? Oh...
After
actual,
18 years,
like,
people told AJ Styles, you'd never survive in the WWE. After 18 years, people said, you'll never win the WWE Championship. AJ Styles has proven those people wrong.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission. Color me surprised,
really?
Michael. I did
really?
Not see that one coming.
Freak. You, dude. Take a Pele.
That's a Pele kick.
See it. What is this?
I can't believe everything that's
really?
Transpired thus far. It's been
really?
So physical. He goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it. Not quite.
I almost had to use resiliency for that bull crap. Oh, no. No, what? Don't you
Here
dare.
He goes. Specifically targeting the leg.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level
and
right now, Michael.
Time. And he reversed me again. What is this?
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And he just sits there. Okay.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Freak you.
Not today.
Really?
Oh.
No reversal.
He might
Freak.
Have it. Looks like he's awakened from his coma. He leaves
Ow.
No incredible impact.
It.
AJ's in big trouble now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Yes.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Styles
clash. Styles can, he's going for the pin.
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
Oh,
it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He didn't even use it. Freaky.
I think we're about to see it. I can't wait. I love this. Styles clash.
This is his opportunity to win this.
This is the freaking
second time.
God dang
it. Why not? The cover. One.
Two!
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's gotta be kidding me.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
He's getting after it while he has it.
Ushiguroshi. Can he finish him off here? In case you're keeping score.
Look at this. One. Two. Oh, how resilient was that?
There was no quit in this man tonight.
What? Come on.
Styles looking to end this thing.
At this point. If he doesn't use resiliency on this
part,
I don't know how
he's got him covered.
Two! And he's able to get out.
Wow, what's it going to take?
All right. If I can hit this Styles clash, it'll be over. All right, perfect.
I think we're about to see it. Styles clash.
Wow, his shoulders are down.
One, two.
Four Styles clashes for the
AJ Styles.
Like, really?
I can't believe it.
Oh my god. That was ridiculous.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his.
Now I gotta go to Carl Anderson with this crap. I think it's Carl Anderson. It's either Carl or Luke. It's Carl. Okay. You know, I'm hoping the third stream is the charm. Like, I'm hoping this is the one that does it, at least the screen.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
If you haven't hit record yet,
now might be a good time to do that.
These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Whoa, Anderson dodged that one.
My body is crap right now.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Does like tremendous damage. What are you doing? No, I didn't want to do that. I hate when it freaking does.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
And here.
The reversal by Carl Anderson.
Controlling the. Oh, and a knee strike.
Inverted
backbreaker. Ow.
Harsh impact.
Like if I get hit with one finisher and don't have resiliency, I'm done for. I'm legitimately done.
Boom! Nailed it.
Oh, come on, no.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
No.
He's got the shoulders down.
And AJ Styles powers out.
Yeah, and if you want to put AJ Styles away, you best cover more than that. What a warrior.
This is some. Oh,
the old vicious head crank. Look at the torque.
Like, this is awful.
Oh, man, right to the neck. A knee drop.
What is this? Now you're going to give me the chain grappling? Freak you.
Carl Anderson is one of the most dangerous competitors in sports entertainment. Anderson is also considered an expert in tag team competition and was a co-holder of the most prestigious tag team championship in Japan.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
And a steam. Knee drop. Oh, nasty impact.
In Japan, Carl Anderson had a historic tag team title reign with the now head trainer of the WWE Performance Center, Matt Bloom. Anderson then joined a faction that attacked Asia, Europe, and North America, while he also developed an...
Styles, a fireman's carry!
But can he follow up here? You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
It's close to me,
a knee drop!
God, it's a freaking... kind of stressed.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I'm really stressed because I'm not Carl Anderson and my health is just done for.
Oh my goodness.
Joe.
There's the double knee right to the face.
Oh man.
I think I had some.
He's too quick for him there.
Health. I came to fighting.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Dodge that one.
Oh, he's okay.
Carl Anderson, his shoulders are down.
Nope,
an easy kick
trying.
Out there. It's hard
trying.
To believe,
please.
But it looks like he
you're
still has
even.
Some gas left in the tank.
You're not even gonna think about beating me.
Not today.
Okay. Thinking about hitting the Styles Clash and ending real quick. After that, I'm not even. I don't even want to play around with it.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles Clash.
That's what he wants.
That should do it right there. Two, three.
All right.
And AJ
on
Styles
count,
is your winner.
Is the easiest one last time when I got to Luke Gallows.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
I think I'm doing good. If I can get back to number 9, that's at least, if I don't win today, that's at least my goal, to get past level 9, like, or match 9, I should say, because this tower is freaking long.
Oh my god, bud.
15, I got the 9 last time, and I thought I was going to win it, like, I had it. All right.
And there's the bell.
No,
and here we go. This
it,
is the type
forgot.
Of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Nope.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Oh, are you kidding me? No, what are we doing now? We're just doing this crap?
He wants to do this in the ring.
There was no point in doing that at all.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Pele.
Oh,
what?
Man, what a boot.
Whoa, that took him down last time.
Just in a pin attempt.
No.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Uh-oh, here comes the phenomenal one.
This is the
reversal by AJ Styles.
I was doing the knee drops. That's why. That's not what I'm going to do.
Strong
knee drops.
My goodness. Knee drop.
I do want to hit push.
Great so job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
My God. He reverses everything. What am I supposed to do here?
There he goes.
Why
crashing to the
so
floor.
So much harder than it was before. No, I've got no reversals.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That is like the worst sign.
Back in from the floor. He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
You know what? Go for it.
Incoming.
Oh, that was the worst, wasn't it? And now he's going to go.
And into a quick cover is Luke Gallows. Easily kicks out of that one. Close call.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
That didn't even give me a prompt.
Luke Gallows starting to stall a bit here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Ushiguroshi. This is his opportunity to win this thing. But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Knee drop.
Okay, we're back on top. Back on top.
Out of steam.
Ooh, right in the face. Destroyed.
Knee drop.
Okay, that's okay.
And what a reversal for Luke Gallows.
This is not okay. I didn't even get a prompt reverse.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
This is...
Wow. Elbow.
please give me a second one when we're doing
beautiful
this
technique.
Crap, like.
He goes for the cover. And a quick kick out from AJ Styles.
I can't believe what we're seeing.
In here. When this guy's on, look out.
All right.
Nasty attack to the neck. Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam. This one is over.
Okay.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there. Arm drag.
Very nice.
Freak. You. Don't tell me. That better not be hit.
Oh, what impact.
Okay.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
I got it reversed.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
All right, AJ Styles with a burst of energy.
Ushiguroshi.
Styles can finish the job here.
Try to pin off that.
One. Two.
And he kicks out. Gallows isn't going to get pinned by some nerd.
He's not a nerd.
You're a nerd.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
God dang it. I'm being destroyed.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Why? Stupid reversals, man. It's not letting me reverse.
Oh, I'm trying to dislocate the shoulder.
What is this?
Will he be victorious? An easy kick out there.
Way too early.
Freak.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
That esteem. Ooh, what impact.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Ushiguroshi.
But can he follow up here?
He's going for the pin. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Okay, I'll use the finish. Whatever. Styles Clash.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Styles Clash.
Just when you...
He's got him covered. Two, three.
There's the pinfall.
Gallows
and the victory.
Gallows is done.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ.
All right, Balor in the cage. This one I hated with a passion. I know I did. And then it's the freaking Roman one. Oh, after Roman, it's Shinsuke. Then it's Taker. Okay, if I could beat, I need this. I built up some finishes, so. Hopefully, that could beat. I built up two. Built up two.
When you put AJ Styles and Finn Balor together, it's a rivalry that has been built up more in the minds of the WWE Universe than it has in the ring.
You said it perfectly, Michael. These two have had a story that's written itself, a rivalry that is truly a global affair. It's a matchup that needs no build-up at all.
There we go.
It would be remiss of us if we didn't acknowledge the parallels of these two superstars. AJ Styles and Finn Balor really made a name for themselves wrestling in Japan. At one point in their career, they both led the same faction.
You're right, Cole. The notorious
Club, started by Finn Balor. Once he departed for WWE, it was picked up by Styles, and Styles took the ball to a whole new level. Oh, my goodness. Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
He hasn't reversed a single thing.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Finn Balor starting to stumble now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Sure, he may not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus of the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
The reversal from Finn Balor.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Styles has him up. Ishiguroshi. That should do it.
Get the Styles Clash, but he's got a debuff.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love that. Step the Styles Clash. Just when will it be? Two kicks out in the nick of time.
The Balor Club is willing Finn Balor to continue this fight.
A gutsy battle for sure.
All right. Just gonna reverse this. All right.
I think we're about to see it.
Styles Clash.
Styles can. He goes for the cover.
Two. Three. Yes.
All right. Styles wasn't that bad. Wasn't that bad. Hopefully I don't get big dogged by Roman freaking Reigns, dude. Like, I do not. Like, I just do not.
AJ Styles and Roman Reigns had a series of amazing battles in 2016.
AJ Styles came so close to unseating WWE Champion Reigns at Payback 2016. In fact, Styles won by countout and disqualification, but Roman scored the pinfall after two restarts.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Saxon, don't forget their brutal Extreme Rules match. This time, Reigns had the definitive victory, but the world saw that Styles was every bit his main event equal.
Agreed. Should we have another Reigns-Styles match, I'd love to see the Shield and the Club involved as two dominant and cohesive factions face off.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
Now I'm blitzing.
This could end it in a hurry.
What is he doing? What is he doing? He's doing this. Submission.
Is he done?
Get off.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
What?
And now that one's countered.
Wow, that was impressive, Michael.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Oh, perfect kick.
Really? Oh, no. This is bull crap now. I remember that.
Oh, this might be it. Oh, my.
Don't you need a big chain grappling? I'm the master. Come on, get into this yellow with that helmet.
esteem. A knee drop.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
He's too quick for him there.
Differently at this stage to stay in this thing. This match has definitely tested his mettle, guys.
He's looked great up until now, and it's
Ushiguroshi. Styles can finish the job here.
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad to worse.
Orange had health. I can just get him in the red.
Oh my goodness. There's the
that'll hinder.
Right,
your modeling career.
God damn it, no.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
God dang it. Now I'm off my game. Off my game.
Powerbomb planet. Ooh. Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Let me hit it, please.
Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Second time?
Sure.
Why not?
What are you doing? No. Styles, no.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. What a stomp!
Good grief!
What? No! God. How am I supposed to do this mission again?
This has been a battle!
God dang it, how am I supposed to... Now he's doing the freaking powerbomb. I can't...
No toppling the
Roman Reigns is getting his match in gear at this point.
How?
This is what makes him one of the best Superman punch. Good night.
A Superman
there is
punch.
No toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
I don't need this.
Devastating kick.
Ooh, what impact.
No!
Too fast for him.
Oh, damn it, to the body.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh my God, his feet. That was
now that's a takedown.
Not to let him do.
The end may be near. Is he done?
No.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, AJ Styles, they have it. Is he done?
Oh my God, are you kidding me? No.
No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
All things right now, the stamina is the worst. God dang it.
I don't know how.
Looking for the win.
Perfect positioning. I got the stamina.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here. Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Come on.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
I'm really under pressure now.
Ishiguroshi.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
No.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
I can't. If he puts me in another submission, I can't reverse it.
Oh, no. Watch out! AJ Styles is getting... Oh, a flying forearm on the mark.
Come on, stand him up.
AJ Styles, guys, he's setting up for something
here.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
It's not letting me...
Whoa,
really?
He lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Don't reverse me. No. Don't do these moves. Dang it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, come on. No.
Slam with authority.
Don't you get...
And here we go.
Stop. I can't reverse it.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Stay down.
Oh,
and
he connects.
Stay down.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on. Toughen up.
Going for it all here.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Yes. Oh, my God.
AJ Styles gets the win.
That was close.
Here is your winner.
Oh, Jesus. That was the most stressful match. Okay. Nakamura, we're almost a taker.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And
then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Like, genuinely impossible.
Oh, my goodness.
All people I want to be prepared for Taker.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be. Oh, what a brain buster. Oh, nasty. Here comes a phenomenal one.
Let me hit Ishiguroshi. Don't reverse it.
Hooked up. Ishiguroshi.
Styles can finish the job here.
Didn't want to do it, but it's still effective.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
And Esteem, going to destroy your face. Knee drop. And Esteem, a knee drop.
He's got to finish. If he's not finished.
Knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Okay, he reversed it. He's going to try to
finish. Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Here we go.
No. What? He didn't give me the prompt. He didn't give me the prompt.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
No.
This could do it.
I don't know too many guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
What the freak, dude?
Oh, no. What impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
I was gonna try to do these freaking.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Come on.
Oh, I'm going right after the neck.
All right.
And Esteem.
That's the big drop.
Knee right to the face.
Oh man. Knee drop.
Shinsuke Nakamura has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more he can take. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
I might be able to just use a signature. Of all things,
dangerous
right now.
Position here, guys.
No.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Back in from the floor.
Reverse that. Oh, stop.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always Ishiguroshi. Thinking.
Ushiguroshi.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
Three finishes for Taker.
Here's a cover.
Taker. Okay.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Can you believe this?
You no sell me? Of course you freaking are.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash.
And there, shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
Okay.
AJ
Styles wins. Taker. Possibly get another one when I'm facing him, so I'm cool.
Here is your winner.
We might beat this first try tonight. I shouldn't say that because that's going to jinx me. I really shouldn't. Because now we're back at Taker. This is where I lost. This is where I lost. Freaking Hell in a Cell. God, dude. God. I really... He's a big guy, so I can't do the running thing.
Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
And I think it's safe to say that these competitors will never be the same after this Hell in a Cell match.
With AJ Styles in the ring, you know this match is going to be absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah, the only thing I could possibly dislike about the match is that you're calling it with me.
Not the ongoing nasty impact.
And set up the seat of AJ's.
That's going to hurt. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Goodness.
Drops.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
And
Esteem.
Jumping knee right to the face.
No.
Oh, man.
Scoop slam.
And the...
goodness.
Time.
They're jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Okay. He's reversing again.
The Undertaker is the most powerful being in the history of sports entertainment. The world stood in shock at WrestleMania 30 when the Phenom's undefeated streak at WrestleMania was broken by Brock Lesnar. But somehow, after that crushing defeat, The Undertaker returned to WWE stronger than ever.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. A knee drop! Up! Ushiguroshi!
Styles can finish the job here.
I don't know if The Undertaker can recover. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Just a step quicker, it looks like. Undertaker is just getting the sloppy pounded out of him. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in. I can't wait. I love that step. Styles clash.
I know this
Styles
is not
can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Three.
Oh my God! I beat him on Styles.
He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
I'm not complaining. I'm at number 10. Five more, dude. Six more.
Here is your winner.
Okay, I'm feeling confident that I could do this. Man, if I could beat this. The Rock, I think, is the next one. Yes, The Rock. It looked like The Rock, so I'm... Oh, wait, is the next one Cena? It looked like Cena. That's not good. If the next one's Cena, I don't know. If The Rock's a good overall, but I heard he's the easiest of the whole tower.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And a steam knee drop.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Come on.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Wait, is this false count anywhere? Let's see. Yes, okay. That's fine then. What?
Shoulders on the mat.
Oh my God. What? Oh my God.
Unbelievable. This thing is match is over.
Okay. Just beat The Undertaker, and I...
Here is your winner.
Big win here, guys.
I upset myself. It's because I was so beat up. Okay. Alright, well, I guess that's going to be... let's see. How long was I going for? How long have I been going for? I've gone for like an hour. I guess that'll be the end of the stream. See you guys next time. Really don't want to do the tower again right now. Next stream probably won't be Million Dollar Tower. I'll probably wait. If anything, next stream will be something different. Alright, well. See you guys later.